All right, we're on the scene of a fatal fire occurred around 12:08 a.m. on Tuesday here at 503 Northeast Strait in the city's Oakland neighborhood. We are across the street from the south part of the Billard Airport complex here in the Oakland area. Fire crews arrived here, house fully involved in flames. You can see a tremendous amount of damage here in this residence. One person, again, was killed in this fire. Crews right now on the scene investigating. They'll be here throughout the rest of this early morning hours to try to get to the cause of the fire. You see several vehicles here on Strait Street here that's going to keep this street blocked off for the foreseeable future. Again, this blaze reported around 12:08 a.m. Tuesday here at this one-story wooden frame residence here at 503 Northeast Strait. We are actually on the corner here of Northeast State and Strait, so we are on the northwest corner here of this intersection as I'm looking at this residence right now. Just kind of give you a little view as to what's going on at this point here. As you see, figure fire crews are still here. There are folks inside the residence at this time, a little after 4 a.m. Get a little better view here momentarily of what we're looking at. See back here, they're still spraying the back of the house. Let's see if we can get a word here momentarily.
Came in a little after midnight. Guys got here, made a good knockdown on it. There was some, when we first got here, there was some ammo going off in the house too. Later on we found out that there was a body found in the house. Still undetermined at this time who it is, how it started. It's all under investigation. So.
How bad was it when you got here? Was it pretty?
The whole back of the house was fully involved.
So only one person in the house as far as we know?
As far as we know.
Okay. What's going on right now, Chief?
Just waiting for investigators and all that stuff. So waiting on them. We also have a dog coming in from another city. So we're in place.
Was there some explosions going off inside?
Just the ammunition stuff.
Like for firearms and stuff like that? Okay. So. And then they're in there right now just trying to...
Oh, we had a couple spots that just kind of flare back up.
Sure.
So, there was a lot of stuff in the house.
Yeah.
So,
kind of a lot of clutter maybe, that's how they go. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, well, the sad news, but I know you guys got here, got it down as quick as you could. And
sometimes happens, it's sad to say.
Yeah. Well, thanks for your time. I appreciate it.
No problem.
All right, we'll see you later.
See you later.
Okay, there you have the update here from Northeast Strait. And again, they got here. The back of the portion of the house was ablaze. You can see it still. There are folks are still here working to knock down some hot spots. I'm going to go over here just to get a little different view here. Most of the fire, they said, of course, was knocked down very quickly. There was some ammunition in the house that went off, causing a little bit of difficulty for the crews. But again, this is the back of the house here, as you can see, where most of the fire looks like it actually happened here. And so, sad to report, one person has passed away here at this residence at 503 Northeast Strait. As far as we know, only one person at the home at the time of the blaze. This fire remains under investigation. We should have more information for you later as this investigation continues throughout the rest of the morning here on Tuesday. Again, we are in the Oakland neighborhood of Northeast Topeka, just across the street west from the Oakland Billard Airport, the south end of that airport here in Topeka, where this fire broke out around 12:08 a.m. on Tuesday. Again, crews got here, the back porch of the house involved in flames. There was some ammunition inside the house that was going off, we're told. And again, one body found inside the residence, and that person has not been identified yet. We hope to have more information for you later. We're reporting from the Oakland neighborhood of Northeast Topeka. This is Phil Anderson for CJOnline.com.